Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, resuming our Alpha Newbro journey. So, we got a couple of skills completed, cruiser, medium projectile turret, and sharpshooter. So, good stuff. Our reward today is a skin for an Amar ship. Alright, and so today is the big day. Gonna use our expert system. And so we should be able to get into this guy. Not a bad looking ship. Honestly, I think I kind of like it. It's a lot more, it's a lot more tame than a lot of Minmatar ships, I think. Alright, so let's go get our bit that we made. Yes, did we not save it? Oh my god. We didn't save? No. Ha ha ha, there we go. Always check the filters. Okay, well, here we go. Alrighty. We don't want to go all the way to Ilyuan. Right. It's worth going one jump. Ooh, boy. Sounds like the little dog is upset. even though she was outside. And they're all so far away. Okay. I believe that's everything. So, let's try that again. Yep. Alrighty. I forgot to buy insurance. All right.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I'd like to have my drones organized into groups, even if I only have one type. Just feels a little bit more, I don't know, controlled, I guess. Ahem.
Docking permission requested.
We've got gankers in the system. Accepted. Always want to be on the lookout for those. I've heard a rumor that safety was in the area.
Warp drive active.
All right, let's check our astronomy ships, bounties, combat sites.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Let's see, do I have any skins? I do not. Alright then. Guess I don't have any standing with Sisters of Eve. Oh, but those are storyline anyway. So never mind. Alright, so we are going to head back to Heck. Sold us some ammo. Alright. But that's small and we need medium.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Man, that is a good looking ship, isn't it? All right, well, so, you might have noticed, I've made a little bit of changes to the default arrangement on the UI. I like to have this basically as big as possible, because sometimes you can get into situations where there's
warp drive active.
A whole lot of stuff. And I just hate to miss something because there's a whole bunch of structures or whatever in the mission area, and I don't see the ship that's way down beyond the scroll range. Can still happen, but less of an issue if you've got this at maximum length. And then I put my drones up here because that puts it close to.
Docking permission requested.
Targeting.
Docking request accepted.
And so normally, I would, if I had drones out, I would right click there and do engage or whatever. CCP seems to have broken that functionality though, of the context menu. So I'm trying to retrain myself to use F for engage for the drones. We'll see how that goes. Alright, so. Oh, wait a minute. Wrong guy. There we go. Alright, now. This could be really fast or really slow, and it just kind of depends on the range that we're at.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So, with luck, we haven't screwed ourselves by setting up for long range. Right, it's got artillery has a really slow tracking speed, so ships that are up close are going to be pretty hard to hit.
Warp drive.
Missiles will still do the job, but we've only got two missile launchers, so that's not going to be a ton of DPS. Up close and for smaller ships, we're really going to be depending on our drones. All right. So, good mix here. Some range on these guys, 44 and 55. All right. Let's see, so these guys. One pulse on this. All nice and fast. Missiles take a little bit longer because there's only two of them, but they're getting it done. And of course, we have no salvage this time, so. Of course, one of them drops loot. And don't forget to reload. Too slow. I suppose the smarter move would have been to just go straight for the habitat, which is what we need to blow up. And then get these guys to come to us. Been a while since I've run artillery. I forgot about the cycle time. Well, this microwarp really makes a big difference in terms of getting around. Gotta say, that was a good decision. Ships. Nice. Alright, well, we're here. Alright. Just seeing if there were any combat sites in the system. Wouldn't expect there to be.
Warp drive active.
The system gets a lot of traffic, so I expect it to be cleared out, but, you know, just in case. Well, I think that went just about as well as it possibly could. For this fit.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
I have to say that was a stroke of luck for our first mission. Try our hands at a level 2. This should be a little bit more tricky. Are what I normally run, typically in a cruiser.
Warp drive active.
But normally I've got a bit more of a budget, both in ISK and skills. So pretty sure we can do it. There's a couple of them that might be an issue.
Warp drive active.
Looks like that guy got himself unstuck from the gate.
Drive active.
So, in this case, we're gonna see if we can't get out of range. Bigger guys. Too bad. I feel like artillery is a good way to go for this mission. Gets real spicy there in the pocket. So, in those situations, I find kiting is a pretty good strategy if you can, if you've got the range to do it. It's part of why I've become fond of missile ships. It's because missiles have such good long range.
A module has run out of charges.
But artillery is good too. Thank you. Let's give a pulse on this. Reload. Alright, our shields are back at full. Let's get another pulse there. Medium drones, that's a decent value. And of course I'm hoping for one of those big warp disruptor thingies. What's the range on my drones? Ooh, only 30,000. Well. If I loaded up with some titanium sabo or depleted uranium, I'd be getting much better range on these guns. Oh. 44 kilometers is still pretty good though. Can't complain. There's only a couple of missions that let you complete remotely. But I will say, don't forget to set your destination back to base before you close it. Not that that's the only way to get back home, but it's just kind of annoying if you forget. I do hate leaving salvage behind. Go. Got it that time. Go ahead and lock that. Overall, I have to say I'm pretty pleased with our fit. Aside from the lack of salvage. Just yesterday watched Ace Face's video on auto-targeting missiles, which I've never used before, because they do less damage, but at least with his fit, they seem to be doing pretty well. I mean, he was doing high-sec combat sights, so mostly against frigates. And the auto-targeting missiles were definitely doing the job, so I might have to give them a try.
Warp drive active.
Maybe not on this character, at least not right away. See how they go first. If I decide I really like them, then, you know, maybe we'll sell this stabber and get into what's it? Is it Bellicose? That the Minmatar missile cruiser? Of a weird looking ship. Looks like it's on skis.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, Bellicose. I guess ice skates is a better way to say it than skis. Good ship though. I just put one of my characters in one for doing T2 missions, and it seems to be working out pretty well. fairly happy with it.
Docking permission requested.
Let's see if she's got... I don't think she's got skills for auto-targeting missiles, so... Maybe we'll add that to her training queue.
Docking request but, accepted.
trying to get her into... freighters. So, maybe it'll have to wait. Right, well, have to say, pretty successful. For our first day in this ship, definitely not unhappy with it. So, where are we at? Yeah, so two more security missions, and then we will try combat sites. Whatever we're going to do in this ship, we better do it fast. Let's see. Alright, so... missile launcher operation up to 3, light missiles up to 3, heavy missiles up to 1. If we train those, we'll still be able to fly the ship. So... right. Missile launcher operation up to 3. Oh yeah, we're gonna want to increase our drones also. Let's see. Drones. Can we go to drones 5? Yes, we can. But not in 4 days. That is a bummer. Alright, well. So we may be down to only 4 drones for a while, but we should be able to continue flying this ship once our expert system runs out. So, we're just over 50 minutes now, so I think with that we will call it a day. So, until next time, have a good one.